So once again, it's really early in the morning and we had a breakfast, a great breakfast. They served us like a cake in the morning. It was crazy. And yeah, we're heading off and we got an incredible view. I absolutely love this kind of narrow paths. So much more fun than like walking on the street. Look at the color of the water. Like, I'm absolutely in love with the clean, like kind of bluish water here. It's so beautiful. So the hike of today is like really relaxed compared to yesterday, because like only flat, we have to go only on a flat road, and yeah, we have to go on this road where cars can drive, which I'm normally not a great fan of, but normally you go on the other side. There's a small trail through the forest and that's the original Salkantay trail, but some months ago there was like heavy rain here and parts of the track collapsed, so we can't go there. Actually, a person died there, so yeah, it's really bad, and yeah, you can't go that way. There are like whole parts of the whole path collapsed. So now we are taking a little bus to the place where we will have lunch. And I'm really excited about that because I'm quite hungry since some time. We arrived at camp for today and again we had a great lunch. It was really tasty. And yeah, now we are taking a siesta and later we're gonna go visit a hot spring, which should be really nice. So now we are heading off to the hot springs. Family just arrived at the hot springs. Always so excited about hot springs.
Gracias.